If you want to join the live sessions I do and sharing my screen and talking about markets on an intraday live basis, you can go on my Twitter here and click this link on this pinned tweet here and subscribe for a monthly basis here in order to receive a password and share and watch my live screen sharing. You can cancel anywhere you like, perhaps, or even contact me about how you can do this if you want to subscribe on my live screen sharing room and talking and see live trades and thoughts about DAX. Okay, hello everyone, let's see where we are today. So yesterday basically we gapped up and rallied straight up to this week's high up here. We need to see today key levels, this 650 and yesterday's high area, to see if they can hold the market above and then go for 700, 720 area. If this can hold, then we're looking for 800. Of course, too early to say. Unless this holds resistance and this proves to be a good short opportunity for a balancing within this breakout area. Okay, so price sold off here from the European cash opening price, holding below initial balance low. Need to see how further downside scale out already here. We'd like to see if price can go at and what it does at this week's close down to 580 area, if it holds any kind of support for a bounce or if it's just going to balance this yesterday's low volume breakout. Price keeps selling lower here. We need to see what it will do towards this point of control down to 580 or so. Scale out here again the position. Nice trading so far. It's pretty straightforward. This rebound here was shortable as well, although didn't short it because I'm afraid of any kind of squeeze to the upside. Although need to see how much downside now. Key level here, this is the close of previous week here. We need to see if this can hold for any kind of punch or if it strips straight through the targeting yesterday's lows. Okay, so flatten the position here. We need to see if this second 30 minute candle of the first hour of cash trading here currently open and dropping above 600. We need to see if this can go up to 620 or so. I got long here for this potential scenario. I need to see what it will do on volume weighted average price if it breaks towards the upside. It will be to break above volume weighted average price, hold above, then rip straight through the initial balance high, then yesterday's highs up to 660. Of course, this is so hypothetical, but to touch the previous low here and then flush down, that will be a nice trade. Basically, that's the scenario I was anticipating and got long all these couple of trades here, which scratched them mostly. Now, scale out here, need to see if this can sustain the uptrend and goes up to initial balance high 640s and then targeting yesterday's highs. Also, we need to see the value here, that price, if it enters yesterday's value area, perhaps can go straight up towards the other side. Okay, here we're a few hours later, just to see this kind of long scale up here and here, then flatten the position just before this potential outcome, which I have anticipated since we have been down there this morning. The price can go up to initial balance high and then eventually up to yesterday's high. Need to see now how further upside if it takes 700. Need to watch here the 30 minute on the outside of Bollinger Bands, which failed at the moment to take out the highs. If this can go and reverse back inside this range area, of course, retest of yesterday's highs will be the best level to see if any continuation or reversal. So price holding above US cash opening price and initial balance, I need to see if it can take out yesterday's high and what it does if it holds and then goes higher, help DAX to go even higher. Okay, so price up to yesterday's high, scale out the position here. You can see price hesitating, holding below, perhaps can go long, as I did need to see now how further upside this can go. If we look at the bigger picture, we can see perhaps like 680s or 700s will be a nice target for a follow through. Of course, we need to see if this will happen. A good trade location for a short again, although this will mean that this will be like a double top here. If not sure how much this will be realistic, but if this is a good trade location to short, perhaps good short here. Need to see if we break down below US cash opening price, then flush straight down. Scale out the position here, price selling lower, very nice trade location here, although didn't trade it to the tick, sorted here after I saw the rejection and SPY leading towards the downside. We need to see now if price can enter back inside the first out of cash trading range and if it takes down initial balance low. So just flatten this position here, scale out a part of it, rest flat. You can see 3 30-minute candles here holding and then price rallying higher. Perhaps we can see if there's any continuation if price breaks again this high. So price managed to break out to new highs for the day. Again, here we need to see how further upside, if this can go and hold above yesterday's high, goes up to 700 straight up. Initial idea here to go long was good, but then failed to go long again here. Perhaps should have been down there again for potential upside. Okay, so shorted here for small scalp, then price again above yesterday's high. No reason to keep short. Now is trending higher. We need got bought again here and scale out here. Need to see how further up the price can go, perhaps 700s. Okay, so you can see price failed to extend higher here, then below yesterday's high, shorted to catch the momentum, scale out here. Here need to see how further downside can price extend if it managed to go towards the volume weighted average price. Here we are a few minutes until the European cash close. You can see price failed above yesterday's high here. Remain to be seen if it can go down towards initial balance low and volume weighted average price.